This must be where Masan was supposed to check in. Thank you. hunting me.
Hello? I'll tuck that away.
Thank you.
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
No sign of Murad's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Thank you. a bit too fancy, and he's made a place in the sun for the Osirama.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Has to be Marat's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps, you know, you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
My men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Just go about your business. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. Probably experiments on them, or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Yeah! See what happens when you... the Vanguard. Move around! Confuse them!
Looks like that's all of them.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Aaron? Derval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Derval saying he wanted to parley. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. No. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ersa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Erend, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down.
Just give me some time with Ersa.
This machine's been picked apart with precision. What's Durval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know? Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
There. A song and a laugh. Even better than words. And now I can hear them whenever I want.
Durval's records, maybe. Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval, too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister. I'll head back to Meridian. I just need a little time.
Thank you. Would you like to buy something today?
It's always the ones you least expect they try to try.
Sorry, I have no news that will be...
Machines or bandits try to get past them?
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
Aloy, I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ersa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Aeryn didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ersa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She wasn't worried about her pain. She was worried about her brother. And she was worried about you.
Thank you, Aloy. I suppose I needed to know I was as much on her mind as she is on mine. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Always stay bright, always stay alert. That's what I say.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
Able-bodied adventurers!
You again! I never forget a face I've lost shards to.
This is the place! You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you!
For us.
Is it a bomb?
It's a bomb, all right.
Doesn't look too big.
Well crafted, big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs. If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off.
If that bomb goes off, the blaze will ignite in a firestorm.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. Something's dripping from the ceiling.
The captain needs you inside.
That must be the spire. It's huge. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
Is that thing gonna go off?
If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Dervahl's best shot. And Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Dervahl said he'd make a Vaad watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. And that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Dervahl's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's finished.
Boot tracks, with just a bit of blaze in them. What's happened?
Did you hear that explosion? Have we been attacked by the Karja in Shadow? What was in that warehouse?
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative opportunity?
Fire and set up a bucket line!
What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa. Are we under attack?
The tracks lead inside. Another one of Dervahl's hideouts.
Thank you.
must be where Derval assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Derval did find a way into the palace. Not getting any cooler. I've been seen.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belch from a charcoal burner!
I'd have to ditch something.
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
We're under attack.
Can we finish this? I've got something to kill. I've led an army. Killed Kestrels and Ravagers. A savage is nothing.
It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Oseram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you. I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way. Majestic, murderous Glinthawks! I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more on the way!
Follow up!
Ah! Those majestic, murderous... Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Eren, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up! You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
Come to gloat, Nora. Well, as you can see, I'm busy. I get it. You want to rub it in? Well, it's not working. Ha ha!
funny to pester the Tinker in the cage. What a laugh. You think that bit of scrap on your brow makes you smart? I'll bet you couldn't have taken apart my bomb without it. Think I'm done? Think I'm done? I've gotten out of the worst scrape. Right?
Fine, Ben. I've got all the best goods here.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
Were you and Ursa, you know?
I suppose it's obvious how I feel, how I felt about her. She didn't just give me advice. She gave me strength. But we couldn't be together. Relations between the Karja and Oseram and Meridian were unsteady as it was. The union of the Sun King and an Oseram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city. And probably war with the clans.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Derval. He wanted Ursa, but she rejected him. And so jealousy became yet another of his hateful motivations.
What exactly will happen to Derval?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings. What a waste. Derval is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
I know who attacked the Nora. A faction of Shadow Karja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient machines, weapons they want to use to strike Meridian.
I see. What you're saying echoes whispers I've heard from Marad. A Shadow Karja splinter group, corrupted machines across the land. When will the attack come, do you know?
I'm not sure yet.
And we will do what we can to prepare. Keep me informed if you learn more. Shall we talk some more?
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
Well, I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, and capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
Thank you for the offer, but I don't think either you or I are ready for that. At least, not yet. I've got a long way to go before I find what I'm looking for, and it's gonna take me far from Meridian.
Well, of course. I didn't mean to presume. You are your own woman. Just as Ursa was. But please, remember that you're always welcome here. I hope that today is just a sunrise for us. not a goodbye.
I have to go.
I understand.
No, I'm awake. Get alert.
Aloy. I was just thinking about Ersa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit, it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do. Right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Errand Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan and we'll lay Ersa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean, less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
Well,
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master, all before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. And now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. She likes me.